We are back with Portal 2, because Portal 2 is awesome!
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid.
Wow.
It's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Oh, he's just... You bugger. Okay, how are we gonna do this? I say we just jump out there Rambo style. What do you guys think?
Activated.
That worked. You get in there with your friends. And that's what I call a strike. Alright, continuing on. Wow, there's a lot of things. They're all guarding the cube. Oh, God. This is going to be like a covert ops. This is going to be covert ops. This is a cutscene from the next Modern Warfare 3. Covert ops, people. Covert ops. Ah, well, that's a predicament. Huh. Doesn't look too safe, I'll be honest. I'll be honest with you, dog. Don't look too safe. Okay, so we need to figure out a way to launch ourselves into a wall that has... Or... Can we... No, there's no way we can make that jump. No, I'm dead. So how are we gonna pull that one off? That's a stunt and a half. Huh. This is a predicament. Well, what if? Remember me? No, that actually had nothing to do with the plan. I just wanted to grab that because I just felt like it. What if we... Because we can't put portals on those walls. Oh God, I'm at a loss right now. We can't put anything on these, like around here. Huh. I must say, Watson, I'm puzzled. Yeah, it's not gonna work. It's really not gonna work. No, it's not gonna work. What is it possible that we could just like? Cause I don't know. What if we? No, that wouldn't work. Damn it. Is there a way to get back to the? I don't know if there's a way to get back over there. Cause I don't know if there's a drop there that we can make or something. But what's that? Orange, blue, blue. Oh, yes. Okay, we're making progress. We're making progress. Baller as hell. Baller as hell. Continuing on. Rambo Ops. Escape with the pod. I hope that stays on the button. Oh God, there is more. Oh, holy shit. Can I knock those over? Like a... Apparently not. Tore through them like a freaking rugby player.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Oh God, don't tell me my husband was here. Watch me have to team up with my husband. Just watch. Just watch, guys. Just watch. Watch me have to team up with my husband.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Oh, watch them be dead. I will be fucking cheesed. I will be fucking earthed, bro. Okay, watch. Is this gonna be like one of those endless, oh, what the hell? What does this do? Oh, you guys are about to get annihilated. How does it feel? Oh, why isn't that touching that laser? Move it over a little bit. Move it down a little bit? Wait. I'll make this work. Oh, no matter what, it centers on the laser. Well, I can see why they do that for balancing reasons, but that does... Well, then that just means that I have to rush in there Rambo style. And I mean, while that's helped us in the past, it doesn't seem like something that's gonna help us in the future. I'll be honest. But hey, you know what they say. A champ's gotta do what a champ's gotta do. Oh, it doesn't go like that. Okay, I was wrong then. Okay, move that out of the way. Move this over here. We're gonna go ahead and put this on the switch, first of all. I still haven't figured out why that laser's there. Oh, that's why, okay. So we wanna go here. We wanna grab this thing. We're gonna go ahead and annihilate. Yeah, annihilate. I like that. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. And can we go ahead and go like this then? No, it doesn't work. Okay. We're gonna need that cube back somehow. How? Because we're gonna need to keep this up somehow. Damn it. How come I have a feeling? Would I be able to balance a camera on this thing? I don't know. It seems like it's kind of far-fetched, but it seems like something that could work. If only a real champ, though. Oh! I think that might work. I think that might. Like, I think I might have just enough time to actually pull that off. Oh, we're gonna pull this off, guys. Okay. We have to move the camera back a little. This is like rocket. This is rocket science, guys. So you guys, oh, it's not rocket science, P-Bay. Yeah, it is. Okay, chill on the camera. Chill on the. No. I had you before. Don't start acting up on me now, bro. I had you before. You were doing it. Push you in a little. No, too much. Get back out. And I know this isn't how you're supposed to do it, guys. I'm trying to be a cheeky bugger. Oh my lord. Okay, we're gonna figure out the real way. After one more try, of course. Okay, let's do it then. You guys convinced me. Okay. So we're gonna have to keep the laser going, however. Can we I'm wondering you know, the camera's probably not going to be enough to weigh down that button. So we're gonna need to get our hands on another cube somehow. How that's gonna be, I don't know. We have to, though. Oh, wait. No. What if we actually get up there? I didn't know we could get up there. Is there something up there? Okay, well, if we take this off the power, let's just get that factor out of the way. If we get that off the power, completely loses it. Ah, it's hurting my head. It looks like I'm royally... No, I'm not screwed. Forget that. We need something on that foot.
Hello. Target lost.
Let's go ahead and say... No, okay. Let's go ahead and say we're gonna try the camera. Like, let's just go far-fetched here. No, didn't work. Okay. So, like I thought, that didn't work. We're gonna go ahead and try and put the companion cube back on. Despite better judgment, we are going to. Can't pick that up. I don't know why I would think I can, but I definitely can't. Wait a minute. Why do I feel like... Oh, of course I'm wrong. Huh. Well, that's a predicament. Oh, that's a predicament. Alright guys, you know, we're gonna end the episode here. We will be back though. Don't worry about that, we will be back. And we will finish this chamber and continue on with Portal 2. So thanks for watching guys. It's your boy PeePat signing out. Peace out.